Here you go.
No. Okay. I'll do this.
Perfect timing. Let's go.
Some mischief.
Yeah! Oh my god, are you okay?
Oh.
We need a little bit of help!
A little help for a little
Someone
girl?
Send a little help!
Are you good?
Literally? Ow! I think I just broke my foot, but it's fine.
Actually though?
Yeah, but like...
Is it a little hurt for a little girl?
I hate you guys.
Will you be better in a little while?
I'm fine.
Okay, I'm just kidding. Are you good though? You good?
She needs a little bit...
Peace and fire. Where was I? We are almost at the season of giving, and being the guy that I am, I wanna get Tessa the best present in the world. The other day, Tessa and I went car shopping. Both wanna get new cars. She doesn't have a car currently, and I'm driving like this massive SUV that's just like really not practical for LA. So we're car shopping, and Tessa fell in love with this BMW. So, I'm like, I don't need to tell you guys. I'll just go and show you. Tessa?
Yeah?
I have a surprise for you.
Wait 1 second. I'm naked.
Okay.
Hey.
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 Stop. What is this? I have a surprise for you! Okay, put the gun down!
No, never! Tessa! You've got to get your head in the game! It's it!
Bullseye! Oh my gosh, you're so good.
Okay,
Truce!
Ah! I don't think this had anything to do with your injury! But I'm gonna have to get it back. Okay, I think you saved my life.
Oh.
Hey!
Oh. What, did you just vlog this without me?
That was your vlog. I have a surprise for you.
You injured me.
You have a surprise? Wait, I love surprises. I heard a surprise. What's the surprise?
Yep.
Okay, you ready?
Yep.
You have to close your eyes.
Wait, is this a good surprise or a bad surprise?
Oh, no, it's a good surprise.
Why do we have to go down the stairs? Is it on the stairs?
I don't really know the reasoning behind it, but we're gonna just kind of do it.
Okay, we're going outside.
That's what a surprise is.
Oh, no. What if it's outside, it has to be like an animal or something.
Okay, come on.
I feel like it's gonna be a monkey.
Okay.
I like monkeys. Is it a monkey?
Put out your hand.
Why?
Ready?
No, I'm scared.
Just trust me.
I'm scared.
It's a good surprise.
I think it's gonna be a spider or something.
That's a really good idea. Write that one down with scissors. No, we'll use that later.
Okay, okay, I'm trusting right now. Don't fail me.
Okay. Open your eyes.
What is this?
Turn around.
What is that?
That's the car you liked at the dealership.
I know, but why is it here?
Why don't you go see if the key fits the car?
I don't know why.
Just go check it out.
You're pranking me right now.
Just check it out.
You're so pranking me. Are you kidding
me?
Wait, I can't. Wait. No.
Yep.
Wait.
Whoa.
Tristan.
Yeah.
This is your car. You didn't get it from me.
No.
No, you did not. You did not give me this. You're kidding me.
Let's take it for a spin.
You're kidding me right now.
Yeah? You wanna go for the drive?
Yeah, I wanna go for a freaking spin!
Let's go!
Are you kidding me?
Let's not.
Okay, I'm really bad at backing up. You did not get this from me. That's so cute.
This is not freaking real.
You're a good driver, but like also.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. All right, Tess, give it a little gas.
Oh my god. Oh my god, this is amazing. Holy crap. I love driving too. You know I love driving. What the? This is freaking amazing. And I love driving at night with the tops down, with the heat blasting, with the music, and it is so great. Is this yours?
Is this mine?
Yeah.
Do you think I'd get myself this type of expensive of a car?
Yeah.
No, I'd only get it as a gift to you.
Hey, wait. Can you promise me?
You know I can't break a promise.
But what does that mean? No. What? Tell me if it's mine or not.
Here's the catch.
What?
We are almost upon the season of giving, and being the gad that I am, I have decided to give Tessa the best present I can give. A prank. Come on guys, you had to know that was coming. Prank masters don't take vacations. So I talked to BMW, and my friends over there hooked it up. They're letting us use this as a test car for 2 weeks.
I could drive it for 2 weeks?
Yeah.
But it's not my car.
I mean, it's your car for 2 weeks. I'll probably, you know, drive it too.
I actually started to believe that you got me this car, and I honestly was so scared because literally, Tristan, don't ever buy me this expensive of a gift ever. But like at the same time, maybe this car in all black on black.
Oh, okay.
I'm just kidding. I'm like, I feel so many types of ways. I feel like great. That's how I feel.
Bree's like disappointed for you.
I am really just disappointed for you.
But it's a gift for 2 weeks.
And I'm so freaking excited to whip this thing.
All right, let's take this thing for a joyride. We have a pop-up shop to get to.
We are.
Okay guys, we just got to the pop-up and we have a slight predicament.
I need you two to get inside, and the only way to get inside without getting trampled is through the side. So if you don't mind, will you park the car?
Yeah.
And so I can take them in?
Yo, I just did drive.
Apparently, there's a lot of people here. I'm excited.
I'm excited!
Hey! Do you want to stop or just get in?
Let's stop.
Okay.
What up? What's up, guys? You're in the vlog.
Yeah!
We're doing this.
So you have to walk across and say hi.
I want to go down there and get a Well, look who it is.
What's up,
Papa
Crabs?
Nope. Oh, look, it's Brianna.
Did you get in?
I don't know how to reverse this car.
You have to click the side button.
You push the side and then you push it back.
What is she driving?
Oh, no, push it all the way forward. I got Tessa a car today.
Our BMW convertible.
Okay, you did it? Okay, we'll see you soon.
You work out.
Bye!
Things got real here.
Bought me a car.
It was a prank. But we still have a car now, but it was a prank.
We have a car for 2 weeks.
Yeah, it could have been anyone.
No, Dave had it. Whoa!
Yeah, it feels so good!
Yay!
That's the only lyrics I know in that song. Perfect, are you ready for your haircut?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
What are you going for?
A little off the top.
Extensions.
Where's the mail?
Yeah, absolutely sharp.
Okay.
Just gonna take off a little.
Oh.
Bro, I'm so sorry. I didn't actually mean to do it. I did not know this was that sharp.
That's a screensaver.
No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, scope this. That's the line to get in.
Are those all those people here for you or for me? Or?
For us.
Yeah.
What's good, guys? What up, what up? Hey!
Family 17!
Thanks for coming up. You're gonna sign this up. I'd like to thank my mom and my dad, and shout out to my sister Isabel. Yes!
Thank you!
worse than I am.
Okay, something that we just can't blow over is the fact that Bree successfully parked the car.
Very successfully.
Sorry, so there's a fan in the back.
Oh. Tails, I just got your merch at fandroid.co/tails.
Oh, yeah.
And I just want to say it's really comfy, and I'm a big fan. Can I take a selfie with you?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Okay,
for
can you take it? I'm shaking.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Can you take it? I'm shaking.
Smile, son. Smile.
Say what's up to the vlog.
You're on the vlog.
This way. Hey, vlog.
This way.
Stay dizzy.
Someone needs to call security on that fan. He was creepy.
No one cares that I parked the car.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Back to the point at hand.
She parked
Bree
the car.
Bree successfully parked the car. Really important whip hand starting in 3, 2, 1.
What's up, Trizzlers?
I want to have a private conversation.
Excuse me.
Oh, oh my god, hey. There's a fan again.
Hey.
No, I thought we called security on him.
Hey, I followed you up here. Hopefully that's not weird. I just thought we really clicked earlier.
Wait a second. Wait a second.
Am I showing my creepiness?
It's Jake Paul.
Okay, am I on the vlog? Okay.
This vlog is getting so weird. I'm so sorry. Actually, I'm not sorry, everybody. This is what I did.
Hey.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
I was just wondering if I could get a selfie. What, really fast?
Oh, okay.
Can I get a selfie?
Oh, okay. Okay.
Can I get a selfie?
Yeah. Transition. All right. Let's go harass my sister. We're not supposed to do this, apparently. What's up?
Hi, I like your outfit.
I like your outfit, bro. That's dope.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Hey.
Stop it.
She's so mad at me.
You need to make sure you get the car because these kids are all gonna chase you guys across the street.
Bree, can you do this? Yo, I have faith in you.
I think I have.
Yo, we have faith in Bree. Bree can do it.
Bree!
You can do it, Bree. We got this. She's got it. You guys are in the vlog. Okay, so Bree is currently pulling the car around.
I love Bree, but I'm scared.
Yeah. It took her like an hour to still park the car earlier.
I looked at myself and I thought I was bleeding.
Oh.
But it's,
oh,
it's just pink.
Oh my god. Okay, hold it up to your face. It could be a good thumbnail. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Uh oh.
I have the car. I have the getaway car.
She made it.
Let's go.
She survived. All right, we're going.
I didn't ask where she brought it.
She's right in front, I think.
Okay.
People out there, do you need somebody with you?
Wait, I think our car is out there.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
We gotta go, guys. Love you. There she is. We gotta go, guys. I love you all, though. Bye.
Unlock it. Unlock it.
Just jump in.
I can't. My heels.
I don't know.
Just do it. Drive!
Oh, no. Oh my god, are you trying to kill me?
Bye! Love you guys!
Goodbye, Los Angeles!
Bye, my merch! Alright guys, we made it! We had literally the best day ever! Meeting all of you guys was the highlight of my entire month and my entire year.
It was exquisite!
We're on our way back, but today has been, it has been a ride. Okay, well guys, I think it's really important to know I'm timing this right, guys. It's really important to know.
It's really important to know.
That it's not about the journey, it's about the destination. Oh, wait, it's not about the destination, it's about the journey.
Stay dizzy!
And we are back.
We're back.
We made it.
Whoa, we're back.
Tess is starting to feel under the weather, and today was crazy.
It was wild.
That pretty much sums up this vlog.
It was insane. We both just like got so tired. We've been up
tricksters.
All day.
Yes, that's usually what people do when they during the day.
I know, but like naps.
Naps.
You know?
They're important. Today was amazing. It was so cool meeting everybody.
Like I wanted to cry almost like so many times because I was so happy.
Yeah, me too. It's heartwarming, and I'm so glad that we were able to pull off the pop-up shop, especially after what happened yesterday, and I'm just like glad it all came together and we got to meet a lot of you guys. That's really cool.
It was amazing taking pictures with everyone and like signing their like shirts and stuff. Wait, didn't you get like a bunch of signatures on your arm?
Oh yeah.
He does this like literally every single time.
If you guys ask for my signature, I want yours too, because you guys mean just as much to me as I do to you, if not even more. So I want you guys' signature.
Isn't that so nice?
Maybe I'll even get this tatted on to me one day. I'm sleepy.
This daily vlogging is is dope.
Oh yeah.
Vlogmas.
Vlognica. For all your fellow tribe members out there. Oh yeah, you guys probably don't even know, but I'm Jewish. My mom's Jewish. I was bar mitzvahed.
Aww.
Yeah.
I wasn't.
Maybe I will show you guys my bar mitzvah picture when it comes closer to Hanukkah. It's pretty funny. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this vlog. I hope you guys liked it. Pop-up was a huge success. If you guys missed it, you can always get our merch at fanjoy.co/tails
or
/ Tessa. So here are both the links. Ding.
And stay tuned for his vlogs.
We are vlogging every single day this month. I like how we are trying to say the same sandwich. That was really good. I'm kind of impressed. Okay, before we fall asleep in the middle of this vlog, I love you guys. Today's post notification shout out goes to Mehek. Ding, Mehek, thank you so much for having me post notifications.
You.
Turned on. If you guys want a shout out in one of my future vlogs, all you gotta do is 1, subscribe to my channel, 2, turn my post notifications on,
and 3, comment Dizzy in the
comment section.
Wake up!
Stay Dizzy!
Stay Dizzy.
Bye guys. I'm just like Putty,